shows, video games, anime, movies. If long conversations with overly subjective opinions and cringy comedy is your thing, Gene the Book is your spot.